frame. You know. Exactly what it sounds like. I would like to start. Yeah, so
the inbox has messages for the operator. Anything about orders in there?
Yeah, so apparently I thought I would have to restart, but yeah, I've obviously been playing for a while. And I like blue mixed with red, and that light blue just, you know, just, oh goddamn. Market. Twitch Prime. Free for ninjas. Alright, let's see. Mods. God damn. Oh my god, I love that. Slide forever. I don't know how to do shit. What?
Operator. Were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
What the fuck is wrong with Otis? Oh. Okay. Yeah. This game totally wasn't updated. What the fuck is going on?
Yes, right this way.
I know what I'm playing. Yeah, you know, you get bored of the loading screen and you play with your ship. And then it gets all laggy because it's loading. Get 5 kills will select what?
Eliminating Krell is the only chance for our exposed colony. We've contracted you with a mark. You are here to find your mark and eliminate the assigned target.
What do I... Slash dash? Hold on. Dude. What? Not what? idea what any of this is. I don't even know how to do shit anymore. Like, I don't know. Okay. So I just... Okay then. Yeah. I think I'm getting the hang of this again. Challenge.
You've been seen.
Yeah, isn't that I've been noticed by my senpais. He's waiting for it. Jeez. There's dogs. I don't know if those dogs or rats or whatever. All I know is that they are most likely in constant pain, just like me, trying to just get someone join my squad. Fuck me. I'm level 18. I don't know what Bratton is. Just join my party.
Eliminating Krill is the only chance for our exposed colony.
Stabe. Oh shit, that's actually pretty gruesome. Holy shit. Okay.
Alarms have been reset. Krill is highly unpredictable. We suspect he may have other tricks up his sleeve. To survive this battle, we must strike hard and fast.
Yes,
you've located the VIP. Time to go to work.
Oh no, we're wait, no, can I? Oh shit. I can wall jump. Twitter. Okay. How do we reload? Okay. Nothing shall sustain us.
Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
Yeah, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Oh. Ooh, but first I would like to do some parkour. Sweet, you can see inside of me. Damn. Claire's waiting for me. It's... Suck your trash.
Assassination contract complete.
So they suck
their
sort of trash, man. God, that's actually funny. Just what you want. You suck your chairs, level one boy.
Control, prepare another confinement transport. Listen, ignorance is no excuse for expired
doctors. I'm level one, oh my god. Trying to get frost. Oh my god.
Krill is a seasoned war hero with many battles under his belt. His victories are decided by his trusty hammer, one which he wields with brutal consequences. Assassination contracts are not to be taken lightly. Eliminating this target will have a significant impact on enemy forces. Search the area. Leave no survivors. Nearing Krill's location. Proceed with caution. Krill is highly unpredictable. We suspect he may have other tricks up his sleeve. To survive this battle, you must strike hard and fast.
Who uses cleavers? Clans. No one plays Clash anymore, bro. No one cares about your level 300 town hall.
Alarms reset.
Getting soft on me, boy. Oh fuck, they broke down. What? Flesh bleed, bugger. Ah, damn it.
Target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
Race. Apparently, I can.
Bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
I'm rank 17, but level 1. Ugh.
Highly unpredictable. We suspect he may have other tricks up his sleeve. To survive this battle, you must strike hard and fast. The assassination.
Yeah, I'm just gonna not deal with this. Abort. Always wanted an abortion. Now that I'm out of there, I'm gonna deal with this shit. And also, I filmed Breakfast with Bobby. So yeah, you can watch that. It's been uploaded. I ate breakfast. I'm actually not hungry anymore. I'm just gonna jump around. Can't build any weapons. Miscellaneous ones. Whatever. Fuck this. Yeah, I'm just not gonna deal with anyone's shit anymore. I'm just gonna not do Warframe. I tried this Warframe. I'm gonna delete this because everyone's a prick and it's way too confusing. Yeah, adios. I can't believe I played this.